us, Roy. Yeah, you did good. Thank you. And realizing, of course, that this is an informational hearing essentially on a bill that we did not move this session. My understanding is that Representative Bonham is going to work with folks to try to bring the bill back next year, and we'll take a look at it. I think, I'm just be perfectly frank with you, some concerns were, as Representative Power mentioned, sort of that area of knowing and not knowing what outcomes will be, what miracles could possibly happen, and making sure that in any instance that judges have some discretion in some of those things. I'm sure that there are also concerns of making sure that it is as narrowly defined as we're talking about originally. So there's a lot of different pieces, a lot of moving parts to something like that. To changing a law to increase sentences is not something that we're always really excited about, given our Department of Corrections at this point in time and overall issues, but recognizing, of course, that this is a massive issue. People are damaged every day by the violence and abusive behaviors of others. And I do know that it's something that needs to be addressed. So
thank you.
Again, thank you so much for coming, for taking the time out of your lives, everyone here, mm-hmm. for making this effort to come and speak to us today.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Thank you.